detected any movement at all from the condemned. The penal doctors are now entering the execution chamber to check the condemned for life signs. He has been removed from the electric chair and then placed on the stretcher.